With barely 3 weeks to go for the assembly elections in Jammu and Kashmir, the National Conference and Congress Party concluded a crucial meeting just moments ago, in which the alliance partners seem to have overcome their seat-sharing differences. In a press briefing, the alliance announced that out of 90 seats, the National Conference is contesting 51 seats, Congress 32, CPIM and Panthers Party on one seat each. On five seats, the alliance will go for what the leaders are calling a friendly contest.
हम लोगों ने negotiations पूरे कर दिए हैं और बड़ी ही अच्छे cordial atmosphere में हम लोग ने जो है coordination कर दिया है तो Congress और National Conference इकट्ठे election लड़ेंगे.
On the other hand, the BJP has announced its first list of candidates for the assembly polls. The party released a list early on Monday morning and later retracted it. It released a fresh list of 16 candidates for the first phase. In Jammu, some party workers wanted the top leadership to reconsider the names. JNK BJP President Ravinder Raina's name did not figure in the first list and was seen as Jammu BJP headquarters trying to calm down supporters.
हमने बहुत सारे कार्यकर्ता जो आज मुझे मिलने के लिए आए, एक एक करके मैंने सबसे मुलाकात की, सबकी बात सुनी और सबको विश्वास दिलाया कि हम सब मिलकर एकजुट होकर निस्वार्थ भाव से राष्ट्र की सेवा में निरंतर कार्य करने वाले कार्यकर्ता हैं और हमें किसी प्रकार का कोई मनभेद या अनुशासनहीनता नहीं करनी है.
Now, earlier, in a significant political twist, People's Democratic Party, also known as PDP, President Mehbooba Mufti said that her party will unconditionally support the National Conference, pardon me, and Congress alliance if they accepted the PDP manifesto.
ये election खाली इसलिए नहीं है कि हम सरकार बनाना चाहते हैं, पावर में आना चाहते हैं. पावर कभी हमारा गोल नहीं है, बल्कि हम चाहते हैं कि हम जो जम्मू कश्मीर का के जो मुश्किल आता है, जो मुद्दे हैं, जो मेन मुद्दा है, उसमें अपना रोल अदा कर सके.
Interestingly, the Aam Aadmi Party is not part of the seat sharing alliance in JNK, despite being a key member of the India bloc. On Sunday, the party released its own list of seven candidates for the assembly elections in the valley. Jammu and Kashmir goes to polls in three phases starting September 18th. Tuesday is the last day to file nominations for the first phase of assembly elections. The counting will be held on October 5th. Now, correspondent Idris Lohn has sent us a report from the valley.
National Conference and Congress have finally resolved the seat-sharing issue after hours of meeting of the leaders of both the political parties. The political parties have decided that they'll go into a pre-poll alliance and will be fighting on 85 seats together. Meanwhile, five seats will be those where both the political parties will be fielding their candidates and will have a friendly contest. They'll also give two seats to one each CPIM as well as one to Panthers Party. On the other hand, BJP also released the list of 16 candidates today who will be fighting in the first phase of assembly elections in Jammu and Kashmir. The political parties which were a part of the India Alliance group, like the Aam Aadmi Party and PDP, will not be a part of this alliance as both the political parties have decided to go solo. With video journalist Firoz, Idris Lohn for VEON World is One.
For all the latest news, download the VEON app and subscribe to our YouTube channel.